Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will look at some steps you can take if the keyboard is making beeping noises while you are typing. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Turn off the filter keys, the sticky keys, and the toggle keys. To do this, you're going to have to open Settings, and in System, look for Accessibility, then scroll down to Keyboard. Click on the arrow and make sure that sticky keys, filter keys, and toggle keys are all toggled off. Then just restart your system and see if that has fixed the problem. Next, let's check your date and time on your BIOS settings. To start with, you'll have to boot into BIOS. Then in the system, locate the system time and date. Update it if you need to. Then go to Exit and Exit Saving Changes. When your computer restarts, see if that fixes the problem. We should also look at updating your keyboard drivers. To do this, let's go to the Device Manager. Then select Keyboards, right-click on your keyboard, and select Update Driver. Follow any of the on-screen prompts, then restart your system and see if the problem is fixed. Look at the power management of your keyboard. To do this, we'll have to open the control panel, click on Devices and Printers, right-click on your keyboard, and select Properties. Go to Hardware, and click on the Properties button. Then click on Change Settings. In the window that opens up, go to the Power Management button. If Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power is checked, uncheck it. Click OK and apply the changes. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.